Joseph was a good man, though he killed his wife. His only little children, he took their lives. This was the act of a desperate man, with only love in his eyes and no evil hands. He was standing at the sky's edge, and out there who knows what he's thinking. He was sliding down the razor's edge and watched his life slowly sinking. Stole a car and tried to get